And let's get things started. Great stop by Noah. Another great stop by Noah. Casting. Another great stop by Noah. Kicked out number two, Wyatt run it. Black small. Throws it in deep into cast and territory. And another great stop by Noah. Good return by Kasten's defense. Yeah. Kasten is struggling to maintain ownership of that ball. A 1 point Peru. Looks like Luke and Xander out there. And out Kasten's ball. Looks like Ryan Doan tossing it in. Kasten's finally made some territory. They'll be in trouble if Black gets back in that wide open field. Some good defense on Kasten's part. And another stop by Noah. Out on Black. Looks like Ryan Doan's throwing it again. Good defense by Carlos. This is looking like a pretty defensive game for Kasten so far. Slid past Noah. Another point for Peru. Looks like Luke and Xander out there again, starting us off. Oh, good stop by Noah. Some fancy footwork over there. Looks like they're doing a corner kick. Out on Kasten. Lining up another one. Right into Noah's hands as he sends it back down the field. Nice pass. Back to Luke. Come on. And out. Carlos and Ryan trying to hold back that ball as it goes out again. No one prepares to send it back out again. Roll down. Black ball now. Guess not. Good defense on Keston. Noah picks it up again. Prepares to send it back down the field. Goes right past Ryan and out of bounds again. Caston's really struggling to get into the offensive territory. Noah runs in, picks it up. Looking for a target. Out again, black ball this time. found his target. This past Kasten's defenses. There's an open shot. She takes it. Noah stopped it. Kicks it out. Black ball. Back in already. Black's wasting no time on these throw ins. Stopped by Noah. Still black ball. Got rid of that ball. Really crutting down the Kasten's side of the field. Weissball throws it in, finds her target. Missed. And then Noah prepares to toss another one in. Kick another one in. Takes advantage of that slide. Now making way down the field into the other side of the field. Kicked out by Black. Save. Ryan looking for a target.
Over there, Emily, get over there.
Finds one.
Ooh.
Saved it. No, Black stole it. He is fighting for possession of that ball. And makes its way back to the cast inside of the field, and Noah picks it up. Sends it back. Good pass. The clouds seem to have disappeared and the sun came out and it's warming things up out here. Kicked it out. Kasten's ball now. Ryan's looking for a target. West ball again. Looking for a target. Found one. Struggling for the ball. Looks like Black came out on top of the possession there. Makes its way down the field back to Kasten's side. He's got a wide open field. Kasten's defense came through. Send it back down towards the middle of the field again. And rolled out. Black's ball. Black ball. Wasting no time with that. And handball. Carlos kicking it. sending it way down the field. Intercepted by Black. Still making its way. Looking for a pass. Didn't quite make it. Got a full shot. Missed. Kasten 0, Peru 2. Water break. Thankfully, the wind's picked up just a little bit, hopefully cooling things off. Back in, Black intercepted it. They're struggling for it and rolls out. Handball. Making his progress down the field. Out on Black. Out on White. Black ball. Stopped. Back down there by Kasten territory. Stopped by Noah. Kasten still playing a very heavily defensive game. Carlos decided to get rid of it. Ooh. Yeah. Quite well. Pushing back down towards the cast inside of the field.
Keep it up, Tigers!
Nice stop by Carlos. The black ball, looking for a target. Found one. Out on Gaston, black ball now. Gaston's still struggling with maintaining good possession of that ball. Got open field, misses. Gaston's making a good push. Got a lot of open field. Misses a shot. Noah kicked it out of there, got rid of the pressure. Black ball. Intercepted by Castings. Noah grabbed it. Handball. Big open field. And he missed.
Come on, dude! Come on, dude! on, Al! Yeah, come on, Al!
Don't turn it back, man!
Come on, bye!
White's pushing down. White ball down in the corner. Rule it out again, down by the Peru side of the field. And we're back here with the second half of the Peru versus Caston soccer game. Black kicked it out. White ball. Ryan tossed it in. Got denied. White ball again. Ryan with another throw. Overshoots her target. And the goalie picks it up. Looks like we have an injury here on the field. Got up and walked it off. Seems okay. Misses his shot way over the top of the goal. Good thing he missed. Grabbed it. Sends it down the field.
Get it.
Keeping it in. Passes and rolls out. Black Rana, they were anxious to get out of their territory. It's like handball on Caston. Carlos sends it out of there. Kicked out, black ball. Out on black, doesn't waste a heartbeat. Sends it right back in with momentum towards Caston's goal. Still keeping the pressure. Kicks it over as it rolls out. Caston's ball. Noah prepares to send it back down the field. Ryan throws it back in. Caston bringing the pressure this half. Kicked it out. Glad to see Caston's offense aside this half. Looking for a target. She found one. Connects. Rolls out. Looking for a target. Can't seem to find one. Found one. Throws. Connects.
Drop it! Drop it!
Don't push! Don't push!
No!
Kicked it out. Looks like white ball. Ryan. Looking for the target. Throws. Interrupted by Black. Noah got knocked down. Black bomb doesn't waste a second. Roll it out. Kicked it right over the top of Caston's goal. Score still 2-0. Brew. Noah prepares to send it down the field. Looks like Caston just needed a little bit of time before they warmed up and really brought their game. Kicked it out. Caston ball. Ryan throwing it in. Black ball.
Come on, come on. dry shot. Watch the
big. Come on, Tiger!
Noah grabbed it, sending it back down the field. Rolled out. Rolled out.
Go, Jason!
Back ball at the corner, kicked in. Right there in the danger zone. Peru scored another one. 3-0. Big wide open field. Missed the pass. Noah was able to scoop it up. Missed the shot and rolled out. Out. Black ball.
Find the person.
My boy.
Black ball right there on the corner. Cassie needs to get that ball down the field. Black ball. Throws it in.
It's
like White has the power over the ball at the moment. And rolled out. And a water break. Black, let it roll out. Black ball.
Josh. There you go. Look at that.
No way. Go, Jason.
Carlos got it.
Ooh.
Carlos.
Jason.
Kasten making very aggressional moves. Picked up by the Peru goalie. Sent him back down the field. Kasten putting into the offensive mode. A lot of fancy footwork by Peru. And the ball goes into the stands. Kasten got out of the danger zone and all the way to the other end of the field.
You learned that a
shoots it up and over the goal. Struggle for the ball. Carlos kick it out of there. Up and over the cast and goal. Score is still 3-0, Peru. 13 minutes left in the game. Picked up by Na. Preparing to send it down the field. Missed the shot. Now it's black ball. Forward to head back down the field. 10 minutes left in the game. Kick it out. Right ball. Found her target. Bounced down on black. White ball. Ryan looking for a target. Found one. Throws. Black ball headed back down the field. Kick it off. White. One on three. Black ball. Throws it in. Wasting no time with that. Rolls out again. Play ball. Threw it in. Yeah, good job. Sends it way down the field back to Kasten's side. Shoots. Misses. Noah sends it down the field. Rolls out. Black ball. Throws it in. Right ball. Looking for a target. Found one. Throws. Makes good connection. Black gets the ball. Runs it down the field towards Kasten. Shoots. Noah lines up, prepares to kick it down the field. Black rears some momentum, sends it towards the Cavs side. Carlos kicks it way down the field. Ball goes out. White ball. Throws it in. Heads back towards the Kasten side. Wide open field for Peru. Good stop by Noah. Great defensive plays there on Kasten. Kasten starts driving it down the field. Peru defender stopped it. Fighting for power with the ball. Kicked it out of there. Send it down back towards the Kasten side of the field. Looks like they're going to let it roll out. Able to grab it.
Hey,
No, I was able to dive on it. Prepares to send it back down the field. Another goal for Peru. Score now, 4-0, Peru. Three minutes left in the game.
Peru goal by number three, Zach Zorn, makes the score 4-0.
Poor ref.
Come on, Black! Come on, again!
Right here, ref!
Paston making progress down the field. Couldn't quite get it there. Ball floats into Caston territory, and they kick it out, getting rid of that pressure. Black ball now throws it in, wasting no time. Caston defense stops the ball momentum. Kicks out again. White ball. 1:40 left in the game. Black ball, they're hustling. Losing no time. Noah gets a hold of it and sends it right back down the field. Killed Caston's momentum. Kicked it out, white ball. Throws it in. Trying to make some progress down that field before the game's over. They're battling for that ball. They got some open field. Stopped it. Nice catch, Noah. And that's the game. Final score, 4-0, Peru. This was Matt, and I'll catch you next time for the next soccer game.
Hey, drop it up here. Get her, Zach! outside left.
Come on, Garrett.
Yeah.
Come on, get that.
Kick the ball way up here into the stands. Black ball, wasting no time, threw it right back in. Out again. White ball this time. White throws it in, right in. To black feet. Garrett struggling with two other Peru players. Position of that ball. Kick it right over the top. Five minutes left in the first half. Still, Kasten 0, Peru 2. Rolled out in black ball. Found his target. Made its way down into Peru territory again. White's ball. Wasting no time. Black ball now. Lost some momentum. Kasten took it back down Peru territory. Backing out, finding their teammates. Pushing it then again, and kicked it out. Took off the pressure. Again, Kasten wasting no time when the ball dead deep in their territory. Made a shot, but it was blocked. Black ball. Whiffed it. Black ball. Right ball. Thirty seconds left. Almost made it. It's blocked. That's it. It's the end of the first half. We'll be back. Start of the second half to bring you the rest of the game. Current score, Caston 0, Peru 2.